couch, my TV.
What the hell did you do?
Me?
Who the hell buys a novelty fire extinguisher?
I'll tell you who. Someone who cares enough about physical comedy to put his whole family at serious risk.
Boys, please. It's Christmas Eve. This is a night for magic and wonder and joy. Okay, so a couple of things have gone wrong, but we can still have a great Christmas.
Ah, jeez, kids. You know, I was this close to losing it, but your mom's right.
Well, sure I am. Meg, honey, get me some paper towels. Let's lose the bad tidings, clean up this mess, and find that holiday cheer.
Yeah, all right,
why? We're out of paper towels.
No. Paper.
I was gonna pick at that.
Shut your fat mouth! You all think Christmas just happens. You think all this goodwill just falls from the freaking sky. Well, it doesn't! It falls out of my holly jolly butt! So you can cook your own damn turkey, wrap your own damn presents, and hey, while you're at it, you can all ride a one-horse open sleigh to hell!